Hey, it's Brad here from Get Out There Gear Reviews, and today I'll be testing and reviewing the Hotcore Mantis 1. This is a solo tent weighing in at 3.9 pounds, perfect for backpacking and canoeing. We're going to go out for a few nights of backcountry camping and put it to the test. Weighing in at a packed weight of 3.9 pounds, the Hotcore Mantis 1 is a spacious solo tent designed for camping adventures. While this isn't an ultra-light tent, it's one of the roomiest solo tents around, boasting an interior dimension of 220 centimeters long by 95 centimeters wide with 2.1 square meters of floor space. It sells for a value-added MSRP of $159.99. To give the tent a thorough review, I headed off on several solo canoe trips into the backcountry.
All right, it's 8:23 in the evening. I am on Aubrey Lake, solo paddling here, Aubrey Falls Provincial Park, Mississauga River System. Right now, just looking for a campsite before the sun sets on us here.
Setup of the Mantis 1 is quick and simple. Just remove from the stuff sack, unfurl the tent and fly, and assemble the one-piece Mantis aluminum pole system. The singular pole connects to four corner grommets with locking tips, and the tent is easily clipped into place by a set of small, black plastic clamps, which connect to the one-piece pole system. The rain fly easily clips into the four corners and can be tightened by an adjustable strap. It also features a spacious vestibule, measuring 70 centimeters long for keeping gear sheltered from the elements. Guy lines on the edge of the fly provide extra tension and strength in the winds and ensures that the rain runs off and away from the tent. The interior features head-level storage pouches, but they're only on one side, so keep it in mind when setting up your tent, especially if you want to have storage for quick grab items such as a headlamp close by your head. There's also a top tab for hooking up a light or other gear. I was really impressed by the interior space of the tent, as most solo tents tend to skimp on interior space. I'm 6'3" and I found the Mantis 1 to have ample space for myself and some gear. I didn't feel cramped at all during my sleep. The rainfly is made from 70D polyester with 1,200 millimeter waterproof coating and taped seam. It does an excellent job of keeping the water out. In testing, the Mantis 1 was subjected to a 12-hour constant rainstorm and it didn't leak. The rainfly also features a small vent over the door to allow for ventilation and to minimize condensation. It connects into place by Velcro and is tented to allow all but the most driving of rain to pour off on the sides.
That is the single Mantis pole design that we've come to know and love, eh?
The tent door features two tabs to easily roll up the polyester and mesh, so you can access the interior with ease and catch a breeze if the bugs are away. Overall, I think the Mantis 1 is a great solo tent. It's not ultralight, but it's light enough for a backcountry canoe trip or other such adventures. It's roomy and offers plenty of extra features at a great price point. It's a great affordable tent that you should consider giving a go for your next backcountry adventure.